Our first comic is unknown in L.A., and coincidentally, he's unknown internationally. But please welcome the very, very talented Mr. Jay Bernard. Give him love.